So what do you do when you only have 5 minutes to get dinner on the table? I'm about to tell you. I'm Natalie with Super Healthy Kids, and we're passionate about finding delicious food and recipes that your whole family will love, but especially your kids. Today I'm gonna show you how to make cheesy spaghetti squash bake. I love this recipe because it combines three of my favorite things: fresh vegetables, a creamy sauce, and make ahead convenience. All of the ingredients can be prepared ahead of time so that when you're ready for dinner, pull it out of your fridge, heat it up, and you're ready to eat. I'll never forget the first time I served my son spaghetti squash. I packed it in a thermos and we sat and ate those noodly strands of spaghetti squash together, and he gobbled it up. So now I've taken spaghetti squash a step further and combine it with some other delicious ingredients. A creamy sauce that's full of delicious cheese. We've added a few more vegetables in it, broccoli and onions, to give that really nice aromatic flavor. So the keystone ingredient in this recipe is the spaghetti squash. You have to make sure it's cooked well. And there's a couple ways to do this. If you own an Instant Pot, go ahead and make it in your Instant Pot. If you don't, you can just roast it in your oven. It'll turn out perfectly delicious. Cut your squash in half, scoop out the seeds, drizzle with a little olive oil, and place the halves face down on a sheet pan. And then you'll roast them at 400 degrees for about 30 minutes, depending on how big your spaghetti squash is. If you have a bigger one, go ahead and let it roast for up to an hour. After you have your spaghetti squash, you'll begin combining your other ingredients. Chop your fresh veggies, your broccoli and your onion, and then mince your garlic. Drizzle a little olive oil in your pan and then saute those veggies just until they soften a bit. Add your flour to your veggies, stir it around for a minute, then you'll add your liquids, your milk and your broth. Stir until your mixture becomes smooth and thickens, just a couple minutes. After that, just add your cheddar cheese, stir it in until it's nice and melted and gooey, and then you're going to take the whole mixture and pour it in your pan and it's ready to bake. This dish makes a lot of food, so it's great when you're feeding a crowd or when you just want to have some leftovers for lunch the next day. This is a great way to serve a vegetable that kids might not normally want to eat. Because the spaghetti squash is pasta-like and it's combined with that cheesy sauce, your kids are going to love it. It's energy dense, it's delicious, it's packed with those vitamins and minerals that kids need to thrive and play and grow. For the full recipe, visit superhealthykids.com.